Hey guys, it's KJ48. Welcome back to my Civilization 5 Let's Play. It's Season 3 and this is Part 31. And I'm just deciding what I want to do down here. It doesn't look like he has a military down here. But I don't know. Let's scout around. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh well. There's some military. You down here for the fight. Settler. Settler's gotta come down here and settle the territories after I burn down their places. Go with the settlers. Oh, they're not gonna attack now? What the fuck? Gotta get these guys out of here, but they can't move because they're fucking surrounded. Alright. We're probably gonna lose them. I'm gonna lose that Lancer. When they are like you surrounded by I think a couple people, you can't move as far. Some bullshit, I don't know. City's gone anyway. Lost the Lancer. Thank you. nasty. That's where I want to build my factories. Is this a military place? No, it isn't. Oh wow, that's the second highest production. Barossa or some shit like that. Basara. Alright, let's go to factory then. Really a harbor, huh? I don't really see what it does, to be honest. Hey, you know what? Attack the cavalry, I don't care. Or infantry, I can just pull them back whenever I need to anyway. I'd rather them attack my infantry than my artillery, because my artillery is going to do a lot of damage to them. He's got no navy. Next turn. Ah, he's going after my artillery anyway. Alright. Yeah, my military's killing. Jesus Christ. Statue of Liberty. Yes. Yes, I want to use that. Nice, and I'll have it in time for a great engineer, which will rush to production. Well, I really don't know if I need it, but I'll use it nonetheless. Cavalry's not as useful as I thought it would be. Next turn. Their capital. Guess I have to be that close. next turn. That's what happens when you have Lancers on defense. But he's gonna lose his guys too, so. I don't know what fucking horsemen are good for, to be honest. I don't know, man. I'm not a big fan of the horse, because even if you do like survive the attack, you got to get out of there, and you usually don't have enough room. Where the fuck is he going? Jesus. next turn. Alright guys, that's it for part 31. I'll see you next time for part 32, so then take it easy.